Hey guys, and welcome back. All right, Midsummer in Sweden. This is the time where we put a big pole into the ground, dress it up in flowers, and then we dress ourselves up in the swankiest outfits we can find. Ooh, looking good. Then we drink heaps a lot of vodka and other alcohols, and eat rotten fish, and we dance around this pole, singing about frogs. I, however, have a slightly more Shakespearean take on my Midsummer's Eve, and I hope you like it. Guys, so we're gonna start by shaving this face, and I have only been shaving myself for about 15 years, so of course I had to slice up my nose. Yeah, hence the paper. All right, start by covering your eyebrows with foundation, and then we are going to make some new eyebrows. We're gonna make them pretty big this time. Prime your eyeball as well, and then we're going in with some brown to define a crease, and use a fluffy brush and just define the new crease and try to blend it out as much as you can. Use several different browns. Then we're going in with the jumbo pen from NYX in the color Milk, which is white, as you can see, and then we make the eye pop a little more. And we're putting it on the tear duct as well. And then go in with a little bit of darker or black if you want, and define the crease even more. Then you take your eyeliner. I'm using a little dipping pot, and you go underneath the eye and fill it in and make it dark and wing it out at the end. And the same thing at the corner of your eye. Then we take some gold on top of the white. And some red underneath the eye as well. Then we're moving on to the foundation part of the makeup. Highlighting. Low lighting. And the foundation. And then we're gonna blend all this together. At the moment we look like some sort of warrior. That's not the look we're going for. So blend it all together, make it as smooth as possible. And when you've done this part, you just want to go over everything with the setting powder. And then we're contouring the nose to make it a skinny nose. If you want a skinny nose, that is. But today we're going for that. Then you want to add some fairy dust to your eyelids. And by fairy dust, I mean glitter, of course. Golden glitter this time. Now it's time for the ears. These ears are silicone ears from Krylon, and you want to stick them on using an adhesive and this is spirit gum I'm using. It's the same thing I used to glue down my wigs. And you want to paint the ears and just make it look as natural as you want. Try to hide all the edges. Then we do our lips, and you know what I say, bigger is better, so just get them on there. And time for the eyelashes. These eyelashes are kind of big. They are not heavy though, because they're real hair. And just put the glue on, let the glue get a little tacky, and then don't fear the lash, just get it on. And there we go. Just pop on a wig and some jewelry and you're done. Alright guys, that was it for this time. I hope you liked the show, and if you have any comments, questions or requests, feel free to contact me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and all of the social medias, and I'll hope to see you soon guys. Bye bye and happy midsummer! Mwah.
And don't forget to subscribe! XOXO!